Hey, Colin, you got here just in time. Hey, Colin, this is Barrage. Guys, you know Colin.
Hey, Colin, how are you?
Nice meeting you. It was very musical.
We'll see you tonight, Colin.
You shouldn't run with those things. Okay. Okay, I get it. This is just a bad dream, and I'm going to wake up, and it's going to be morning, right?
You got it.
Doing here?
You know why you're here.
All I know is that I saw you in one of those glass shake and it snows thingies, and then all this happened.
Yeah, cool, huh?
I've got to get back to my office.
I thought this would be easier.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, sorry. Oh!
You can't go now. Didn't you get the message?
No, I didn't get a message. Oh, you mean about the mystical gathering?
It's magical. Magical gathering.
Yeah, well, whatever. I've got way too much on my plate. I can't fit it in.
Whoa, work with me here. There's more life than sitting around some stupid cubicle 7 days a week doing whatever that thing is you do.
What do you know? You're just a kid.
Sure. But now listen. Old men are children for a second time. Aristophanes?
What do you want from me?
Just look.
Okay. I'm looking. What am I looking at?
Well, what do you think all those people are doing?
Oh no, having a maniacal gathering?
It's magical. Magical gathering.
Whatever.
That could be you. With your family and friends. Old friends, new friends.
Yeah, you know, I don't think so. Look, you seem like a nice kid, but who's in charge here? Oh, that's cute. That's really cute, but really, who's in charge?
Really? He's in charge.
Okay. Mr. Mouse, can you help me get back?
Mickey, let's rock and roll.
Great, thank you. See you, kid.
I love doing that.
You can't even trust the mouse. Where are we now?
You don't get out of that cubicle unless you. What's it look like?
It looks like a jungle.
Bingo.
I can't be in the jungle. I want to get back to my office.
We're not here to find your office.
Oh, and what are we here to find?
An adventure. Doesn't that sound like more fun?
Accountants don't have adventures.
Sure they do.
You know, you're absolutely right.
That's a spirit, man.
Yeah, let's have an adventure. You lead the way.
Awesome, come on.
Kids. That's right, good shoe. Transport me to the beach. Jungle bug, jungle bug. Let's start looking out. I wonder if they have cab service here. Hello? Hello, yellow cab? Cute. Really cute. Creepy, creepy, creepy jungle. Ciao.
Idea to ditch the kid. Thanks, Divine. I'll take it from here.
Isn't anything normal here?
This is normal here.
Do you know the way out of here? Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. See, why can't you be more like your leafy friend here? Can't believe I was just talking to foliage.
Okay, this is the way I want it. Philomena, love, get in the center, please. People! People, for heaven's sake! Foster, that's good. Good. Floyd, you're in the back. You're the tallest. Freddy, for heaven's sake. Oh,
lizard? Oh, lizard?
Floyd in the back. Yes, you're the tallest. Fletcher, can you get in front of Foster? Okay. Front and center.
Oh, help.
I am not
help.
Going to ask again,
help.
Family. Focus,
help.
People. Focus.
Help.
Oh.
Help.
Oh. I'm Flora Farley. How do you do? We're the Farley family and friends. We're trying to get a group photo. Do you mind?
Oh, sure. But
fabulous. Okay, people, this lovely gentleman said he'll take our photo for us. Oh, but look at you. You've been frolicking in the foliage, haven't you? Let me fix that. There we go, and fit as a fiddle. Okay, this is Franny, and that's Lil Ford, and that's Foster, and that's my husband, Freddie. And there, of course, is Fletcher with his T-shirt on backwards. Fletcher, remember I told you label goes to the back, honey? Uh-huh. Okay. And there's Philomene, our beautiful princess. Isn't she adorable? And right beside Grandma Frida is our favorite Uncle Floyd. Wait a minute. Where's Grandma Frida? Grandma Frida! Grandma Frida! Oh! Look who Grandma Frida found! Rafiki! Fabulous! You can be in our family photo, sweetie. Oh, but wait a minute. Rafiki, as charming as you are, sweetie, you're blocking my family. Get him back. Get him back. Yeah. All right, sweetie. Come here. Okay.
Say Fessa.
Hey, Colin.
What is this?
Just what the doc ordered.
Doc?
Doc Walker. It's the name of a band. Go with me on this one. You're going to love him. Well, I'll be on some highway until I fall. And I'm going to do things my way or not at all. You can dream it, that's your call. I wanna let this old small town be the life for me. When there's so much more out there I haven't seen.
Show is free.
good look for you.
Okay. Not getting this. What's happening? Who are these people? I smell like elephants.
Boy, what happened to you? Back when you had your own garage band, you loved getting in everyone's face.
How'd you know about my band? Who are you?
Man, that was great. We'll see you guys later.
Yeah, he'll be there.
Why is everyone saying see you later? Where is there, and where are we going now?
Now, a nice little relaxing drive.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Gone before? Captain James T. Kirk?
No, I don't.
It'll be fun. The captain will make sure of that.
Captain, what captain?
No!
not feeling anything. Standing at the top, looking down, thought it'd be so free, floating out of space. Take a breath, don't you breathe too deep. Standing at the top, feel the wind underneath my feet. Standing at the top, looking down, floating out of space. There's no sound. I'll be alive.
Want to, Doctor?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, man. Oh, Colin, over here. Over here.
$100.
Where have you been? The guys are waiting for you.
Guys. Oh. I don't suppose they're looking to help me home, are they?
Don't think so.
Ladies and gentlemen, we want to bring a friend to the stage. Please welcome Colin.
They laugh at you.
Don't worry, you'll be great. You'll be great. Come.
All right, we're going to play a game with Colin right now. This is one of the hardest improv games because these two guys are going to do a scene, and from time to time when they say a line, I'm going to say new choice. They're going to have to make up a brand new line right there on the spot. So let's get a location. Somebody give me the name of a made-up store. What do they sell? They sell what?
Watches.
Watches. Okay, so it's a watch store.
Good morning. Would you like to buy a watch?
Oh, I'd love to buy a watch.
New choice.
No, I just thought I'd come in and get an oven.
An oven? Well, we have watch ovens right over here.
Oh, they tell the time as well as cook?
Yes, they tell the time as well as cook. Here, try this one here. I think you'll find this one delightful. Why don't you put your hand inside it?
Why, it feels very warm.
New physical choice.
I'm sensing it's warm.
New choice.
Look.
Look at it.
It's making me excited.
Yes. Oh. It's the most exciting oven watch in the entire
it's
store.
The best. I'll take two. Hey, do you have one that would actually fit on my wrist?
New choice.
Hey, do you have one I could wear as a hat?
New choice.
Do you have one that goes with a tuxedo?
Yes. We do. Here it is. You can wear it as a hat, it'll go on your wrist, and it goes with a tuxedo. And it makes you act like a chicken.
New choice. New choice.
This is the best time I've ever had.
Well, listen, just because this is a special today, you're going to get it for free. Is your name Colin?
My name's Colin.
Get it free.
That's amazing. I can't buy it just for free. I'm going to give you $20.
New choice.
I'm going to give you a fresh pie and some bagels.
New choice.
I'm going to give you a t-shirt with...
New choice.
I'm not giving you anything. I'm taking it. Bye.
No.
Well done, man.
Thank you. Do I see these guys again?
I don't know. It'd be hard to get all of you in that cubicle of yours. That small, boring, stealthy.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Besides, you said you had no time for family and friends.
Yeah, I did say that, didn't I?
Hungry?
Yeah. All I've had today is a banana. Oh. I think I've seen this movie before.
The most beautiful thing we can experience in life is the mysterious. Albert Einstein.
Thank you.
It's a bridge you are going to walk on, and the only thing you know is everything you know. Do you know good from here on? And the day that you spend on your little cocoon, well, you can't be prepared for the beauty you find there. You find beauty in the toughest of faces, and I will be thinking of you.
Recognized myself.
Oh, hi.
You have a desk load of work waiting for you back here.
I've been trying to get back. Honestly, you just wouldn't believe how difficult it is to get out of this place.
Do you know how much time you've wasted? You have responsibilities.
I've been thinking about that, and, you know, maybe there's more to life than just being responsible.
Who told you that?
Well, I made all these great new friends and this one really weird kid. And all day long, we've just been...
Were you having fun?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I was.
Come back now. We'll forget any of this ever happened.
I'm not sure I should come back. I mean, you know, maybe I should be here a little longer.
Look at yourself, man. You're colorful.
Well, yeah, but we're all meeting tonight for a magical...
Magic is for kids.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess you're right.
Yeah. You'll feel better once you're back here at your desk.
But...
come on.
Has really gone downhill since I was last here.
Are you traveling with us today, sir?
Well, no, I've been all around. I don't know where I'm going to or from.
You're traveling to another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey to a wondrous land whose only limits are the boundaries of your own imagination. Next stop?
Yes, yes.
Your office.
What?
Well, that is where you wanted to go, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
You guess so? Well, you've been going on and on about it since you got here. I mean, it's all here in your field report. You know, you've been driving us all crazy, going on and on about how you want to get home. You want to get home. And so finally, I've decided to transport you back to your office, which, by the way, wasn't easy. Do you have any idea how difficult it is to reverse a temporal snow globe? Well, I may not be able to do it. The booking may be permanent.
But you know what, my friend? You're going to have to change that booking, because I'm not going. Not now, anyway. You know why? Because I was having fun. I was having fun. I liked being with those people. No, I loved being with those people, and they loved being with me. And you know what else?
What?
Magic isn't just for kids. And life isn't just about being responsible.
Well, all right then. All right. So I take it you will be attending your musical gathering.
Magical gathering.
Aha! That was a test. And how are you going to get there?
Oh, I don't really know where it is. That kid's never around when you need him.
Well, I don't think that'll be a problem. Do you have any allergies?
No.
Be home before midnight.
Why?
Something in the fine print of the contract, which you should have read, by the way. Bye.
Here tonight.
What, miss all the fun?
It was touch and go there for a while. We thought we were losing you.
Fairy tales can come true. It could happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind. If you're young at heart, you can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life gets more exciting each passing day. And love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. And if you 105. Look at all you'll derive out of being alive. Now here is the best part. You have a head start. If you are among the very young at heart. Now here is the best part. You have a head start.
You know, I'm really beginning to enjoy this place.
Well, you better get going. Everybody's coming.
Oh, yeah. The magical gathering.
Yeah.
You gotta tell me who's responsible for this.
Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through.
Tolstoy.
Jiminy Cricket.
Ah, that was my second guess.
Have a good one.
What? You're not coming?
My work here is done. I'm history.
But I don't even know your name. Who are you?
Colin's the name. And thanks. It's been sweet. Most of it, anyway.
Take some of mine.
Don't you no problem. Well, maybe there is a problem after all.
Don't you think it's time to let go? Time to let it out. Time to let it show. So get up.
All right, get away from me.